Hey, this is Ginny with Nutrition University. Today, my topic is a little bit different, although it's all going to come back, of course, to nutrition. Today's topic is, when is it okay to lie to your friends? Lie to my friends? Why would I lie to my friends? Well, here's something that I'm curious if you can identify with. When you tell friends and family members that you are trying to do something healthier, that you are going to make some changes, and that maybe you don't want to join them for pizza and beer night, you might have a salad, or that you're just going to add a few more fruits and vegetables to your day, what often happens? People will say things like, good for you, and why don't we go out and have one last great meal before you make all these changes? Or they will want to celebrate your success after 2 days, and then they'll bring you something like your favorite pastry or your favorite cookie or whatever it happens to be. Why would your friends and family do this? Because they love you just the way you are. Now, while that can be a great thing, and that's often why we have these people in our lives, they like you just the way you are because you're not making any changes and you're not trying to do something different than what they're doing. So here's when it's okay to lie to your friends, and I'm going to tell you what your lie is. When you decide that you are ready to start making some changes, you can certainly just start to make those changes on your own and not tell anyone what you're doing. But as you start to feel better, or even if you just want a little bit of inspiration, tell them that you're part of a challenge. Somehow telling people that there is a little bit of competition involved turns the entire conversation around. When you say you're trying to win something and that you want to be part of this challenge and you want to win it, now they're going to support you. Oh, maybe you shouldn't eat that. Oh, maybe you don't want that second drink with dinner. How can I go for a walk with you to help you to win the challenge? Now, you don't have to give them all the details about the challenge. You could just be challenging you. And maybe you have a $100 wardrobe upgrade as your winnings when you get to whatever your goal is. Or maybe you can invite your friends to be a part of the challenge with you, and you can all decide what you're going to do and how you're going to be healthier. Either way, this is the one time I will say it's okay to lie to your friends. You don't have to tell them you're specifically making healthy changes. Just tell them you're part of a challenge and invite them to join you. What ways do you have that you've used in the past to get some extra support when you wanted to make a change before? Share them down below. And if you've liked this video, please take a second to give us a thumbs up, as well as subscribe to this channel.